Hello and welcome to the Adam Hall Group at the Prolight and Sound 2016. My name is Robin Henlick and I'm the product manager for Palmer. And I would like to show you some of our new products that we have this year. Then we have a really nice little product which I personally like a lot. It's one of my favorites. It's called the Purifier. As you might know, Palmer is very well known for its DI boxes and line isolators. Those are the units that you use when you have some noise problems in your setup. If you have a hum, a ground loop hum, or whatever, you use a line isolator or a DI box put in between, and that solves all your problems. This is, I guess you could call it, a DC voltage power conditioner. Especially for guitar effects and pedal boards, you often have the case that if you do not have a really stable power supply, it can cause noise on your audio line. Buzzing, hissing, clicking, whatever. Most power supplies nowadays are switch mode power supplies, and if they're made poorly, they will induce a noise in your audio signal. And it's very hard to get rid of it. Obviously, you can buy a better power supply, one of the Palmers, for example, but in some cases, you're forced to stick with the power supply that was supplied with the product. And this unit cleans all the mess up. And if you look closely, the input is has a nice icon. You might recognize what that might be. And the output has a diamond output. So that makes it very simple for all users to connect properly. And it's a really sweet unit you should also have in your toolbox. When you have a problem in your setup, you don't have time to look for the problem, you don't have time to isolate it. You just take this, plug it in between, and you have clean white, well, white box, but you have clean power on the output.